இந்த வீடியோல பிளஸ் 2 மேக்ஸ் யூனிட் 7 எக்சர்சைஸ் 1.3 क्वेश्चन நம்பர் 8 does there exist a differentiable function f(x) such that f(0) is equal to -1 f(2) is equal to 4 and f'(x) less than or equal to 2 for all x justify your answer அப்படினு கொடுத்திருக்காங்க இப்போ एक्चुअली ஃபார்முலா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்ம எழுதிடலாம் இப்போ f'(x) is equal to f(b) - f(a) that is f(2) - f(0) the whole divided by 2 minus 0 okay va yes ipo namak and f'(x) apdi vechikalam idha mattu nama simplify pannalam appo and f(2) avungale kuduthirukranga 4 plus 1 the whole divided by namakena kedaikudhu 2 which is equal to 5/2 that is 2.5 okay 2.5 appo na sollikalana and f'(x) okay f'(x) na irukku does not exist does not exist since enna kudukalana f'(x) is less than or equal to 2 analina agad exist agad okay thank you students for watching this video